estimated 36 million optical transceivers installed and running at up to 50 gigabit per second per lane using parallel 4-pair multimode fiber by 2023. There is a strong desire to reuse the same optical fiber infrastructure as end users upgrade to 800 gigabit and 1.6 terabit per second. This will facilitate quicker and more cost-optimal deployment of 800 gigabit per second and 1.6 terabit per second transceivers in the data center space. The Terabit BiDi MSA members are a group of optical industry leaders coming together with complementary expertise to enable cost-effective data center connectivity. Broadcom is proud to be one of 11 founding members of this MSA. The MSA group seeks to provide an upgrade path to 800G and 1.6T using BiDi technology and leveraging the large install base of 4-pair multimode fibers. The scope of the Terabit BiDi MSA group includes providing a common solution for parallel multimode fiber optical interfaces that supports 8x100 and 16x100 gigabit per second BiDi VCSEL optical channels for use in 800G and 1.6T Ethernet respectively. There are two potential applications of the Terabit BiDi MSA. The first is a 800 gigabit per second BiDi with MPO12 connectors reusing the 4-pair multimode fibers. In the second application, 1.6 terabit per second in an OSFP XD form factor is supported with two MPO12 connectors. The use of multimode optics in data centers have proven to be cost and power optimal, coupled with BiDi technology, which allows reuse of existing fiber infrastructure. This MSA seeks to accelerate the deployment of next-generation high-speed interconnects. To learn more about Terabit BiDi MSA, please visit terabit-bidi.com.